Good morning, guys, from beautiful sunny Mazatlan. Starting out today down in Zaragoza Square. You guys are setting up for something. I don't know what. Lots of tables. Maybe the book fair is coming. They have that here fairly often. Sure, all kinds of colored tablecloths over there. It's just 9 o'clock. It's already very warm. I figure we'll go out to look at the water. I've been down in Central a lot lately, but I gotta go back today. I gotta go to the bank so I can pay the rent. Seems to be a lot of people on the go for 9 o'clock on a Sunday morning. More than usual. This is Guillermo Nelson. It's the name of the street I'm walking down. Willie Nelson. Little house there for rent, for vacations. Well, I'm pretty stoked I was able to order a new bicycle for Andrea yesterday. Thank you again, guys. That was something I just wanted to put right. What a sin. The girl saves and saves and saves and gets herself a new bike and it's gone 2 weeks later. Oy. Heartbreaking. Thank you. This has got to be one of the most popular street food stands in Mazatlan, especially at breakfast time. I've never tried it. I don't know what they have. Tides are far enough, I think I can walk right down the beach today. Ooh, some kind of big blowfish here. Ooh.
suéltalo.
Going 10 after 9. Nothing's worth doing unless it's worth doing loud. Ah, another blowfish. Not as big. Well, it's nice, but it's definitely warmed up. It's hot walking today. forget the name of this big boulevard, but right here where this man in the green shirt is standing, that's the end of Achilles Serdan, the main street in Mazatlan. It comes down, curves around, and comes out here. I don't see the street name for the other name, for the other street. Maybe that's it over there. And that's this big monument here. That's the Fisherman's Monument. Titere something, I can't quite make it out. Buonasera. That restaurant there, Los Beaches, is run by my friend Rudy. His brother used to own the Puerto Viejo.
Thank you.
starting, I walked down Sudan last Sunday. Let's go down and sweat. It's just over here. I think this is it. Look at all the beautiful flowers. Dune buggy. There's the shrimp ladies right there in the Golden Anchor Bar. And then you come up here to Azueta. There's this nice restaurant here, this brown place. And Cineteria Chayito. Pita and I have been in there for breakfast. It was really good. And we've been in there for supper. And I had chicken fajitas. Excellent. It's a nice little restaurant. I had the camera shut off and the timer. I didn't hear it. I may have missed a couple blocks, but we're still walking this way. Just remarking on how late everything is to open today. I don't know if it's because it's Sunday. 9:30. Big candy wholesaler here. Okay, we'll head back out on the Sudan. Medicina. That must be fairly new. I didn't know that was there. Chinese food. We're coming right out here to the market. Thank you. This always seems to be the busiest block in Mezapan. Real bottleneck.
¿Sabía
10
pesitos?
No, gracias, Jorge, no. Mismo no. From Zaragoza Square to the beach, to Isleta, to the cathedral. That's a pretty varied walk this morning. A good Sunday morning walk. Now I'm going to try and find a place in the shade, pack my camera away, go to the bank, so I don't forget. Then I'll have a cup of coffee somewhere. Thanks for watching, guys. Hit that like button. It really helps. Ah, lots of spots in the shade today. Excellent. Okay, guys, that's all from Mazatlan for now. Talk to you again soon.